Ang Tabaco kasi is about a fat girl named Olga na torn between yung hunky swimming instructor niya na minomotivate siya para mag-lose weight and isang equally fat na friend na lalaki na parang ini-encourage siya na tanggapin ang sarili niya and enjoy life as a plus-size person. First of all, hindi kami gumamit ng artista tapos pinrosthetic lang namin na mataba, di ba? And second, hindi ito yung parang ugly Betty na eventually magiging sexy or magiging it girl. Hindi siya ganun. Very grounded on reality siya na ganun, journey ng emotional journey ng isang matabang tao na naghahanap ng romantic relationships at the same time coming into terms with the self-acceptance.
I'm very proud of this movie. Very proud. First of all, not because ako ang nakuhang artista, but because may nag-represent sa mga plus-size people like us.
This project has been conceived way back 2013. Dumaan na siya ng iba't-ibang film festivals, nagiging semi-finalist pero hindi natatanggap. Diyan dumaan din siya sa isang mainstream production company and ang narinig kong naging notes nila ay who would watch a film about fat people? Ngayon, pumunta na siya dito.
Sweet bread ba yan?
Arte mo?
Tatlong rice, miss.
Half lang.
Ang struggle lang sa role ko was it was my first lead, no? So lahat ng lines kailangan mo isa puso, hindi ka tulad nung pag backup ka lang, comic relief ka lang, kahit ano pwede mo ibato eh, basta nasa timing. Ito may sariling timing of its own dahil I'm part of the lead for this movie. So